Holy fucking shit, Athens. We're left to die, and it's our first time here, man. So good to see all you guys out there, man. We appreciate it. Let's do a song called Forgotten Past! Yeah. Athens, are you doing all right, man? Athens, are we doing all right, man? Now, you all know we're playing every song from LEPROSY tonight, yeah? But that's only 8 songs. We got a lot more shit for you guys. Let's go back to a record called Scream Bloody Gore. You guys should know this one. This is Unholy. So clearly, we have some Scream Bloody Gore fans out there, yeah? Clearly, we have some Scream Bloody Gore fans out there, yeah? Then you know this one. This is Baptized in
baptized in blood.
I gotta say, on a fucking Monday night, man. It's so good to see all you guys. Thank you so much. I want to take a moment here before we continue and get back to the Leprosy record and introduce all the guys I'm up here with. Right behind me on the fucking drum kit, he and I play together in a band called Gruesome. On drums, make some noise for Mr. Casarios. Come on, man. And of course, on either side of me here, the reason that all of us are in this building tonight, especially me and Gus. Over here on the guitar. You put respect on his name. And his name is Rick Ross. Make some noise for him. Come on. You guys know this guy, right? Yeah? He's a one-man mountain of death metal history. You know him from Death, from Massacre, from 6 Feet Under, Inhuman Condition, and fucking Obituary. His name's Terry Butler, man. Make some noise for him. These two fine gentlemen made a record in 1988 called Leprosy. Let's return to that. This one is Open Casket. We'll be right back. This next one is one of my favorite songs in the set, so I hope you guys all enjoy it. I want to see everybody moving out there on the fucking floor, all right? This is Primitive Wave! We'll be right back. we have some loud friends in Athens? Do we have some loud fucking friends in Athens? That's what we'd like to hear. All right, this next one is also from side two of Leprosy. It's called Joke on It! So, you guys having a good time so far or what, man? How about all you guys out there? You guys having a good time or what, man? Let me hear you. Not bad. Not bad. All right. Let's do some shit for the fucking maniacs down here, though, all right? We're going back to Scream Bloody Gore. This one is Denial of... Denial of... Denial of Life!
Thank you.
right, man. You guys are still doing all right, yeah? You guys are still doing all right, yeah? Okay. Well, I think you know this one. Thank you. All right, man. We are at the last song in the set. So I have one question for you guys. We've been on tour now for almost a month. And I think I might know the answer to this, but is Athens the loudest city in Europe? I'm not sure, I don't know. Is Athens the loudest city in Europe? I mean, I'm almost convinced. Let's just double check one last time. Is this the loudest city in Europe? All right, then you all need to sing along with this one. Here we go. guys are still here. All right, before we go any further, I just want to take a moment and I want to thank Terry and Rick for allowing me to be up here and sing these songs. As a fan, it means so much to me that they've allowed me to do this and that you guys have allowed me to do this, because at the end of the day, it's still all about fucking Chuck Schuldiner, yeah? Chuck! Chuck! Best thing I've heard all night, man. Thank you guys for that. So, I guess since we're all still here, you guys want to hear some more? Yeah! Do you motherfuckers want to hear some fucking more? All right, check this out. Thank you.